It's the racing showdown we've been waiting for between old Spic and Span
and new no-rinse Spic and Span. Heck, Don, I gotta say, I'm real impressed with new no-rinse Spic and Span. It's got the same great cleaning power, but doesn't streak like you-know-who.
They're in the home stretch!
And old Spic and Span, in a tailspin, it's going back to rinse!
That makes new Spic and Span our winner! It's faster to the finish because there's no rinsing!